Our response to the virus so far has worked. It opened our economy and our communities, and it gave New Zealanders freedoms that we cherished, and we all want to get back there as soon as we can. But success relies us on all working together, looking out for one another. We know how to beat this, but we also know we don't need to look far to see what it can mean if we don't get on top of it. We have a plan, and now is the time to follow it.